Hello! Today we will create a backup for VMware ESXi virtual machines on AhsayOBM. Let's go to my screen and get started. Open AhsayOBM on your computer and log in using your credentials. Click the backup set style. Click the plus icon to create a new backup set. Select VMware Backup as your backup set type and input the name of your backup set. Select VMware ESXi as the version and input the username, password, and host name of the ESXi host. Leave the default settings for port and SSH port to 443 and 22 respectively. Click Next to verify the connection with the ESXi host. After establishing a connection with the ESXi host, tick the box of either the virtual machine or virtual drive that you wish to backup. For this example, I'm going to select one virtual machine and one virtual drive. Click Next to proceed. Create an automatic backup schedule. The default setting for this is a daily backup every 8 p.m., but you can also edit this by clicking the schedule. Click Next to proceed. Leave the backup mode on sequential as our example for today is only one storage destination. However, if you have more than one storage destination drive, it is recommended that you select concurrent as the backup mode. For example, if you want to backup your virtual machines to an Ahsay drive and a local drive. Click the plus icon to add a storage destination. The Run Direct setting is turned on by default. If this setting is on, the only option for the storage destination is a local map, network, or removable drive. For our example, let's turn this off and select Ahsay drive as our destination storage. Click OK to continue, then Next. Use the default setting for granular restore and leave it off for now. If this setting is turned on, both compression and encryption for the backup set are disabled. Let's leave it off so we can encrypt our backup. Click Next to proceed. Use the default settings for encryption and click Next to continue. Copy the encryption key and keep it in a safe place. Click Confirm to proceed. The backup set has been created. Click Backup now to start a backup job or click Close to exit. Since we already set the schedule earlier, it will automatically backup the virtual machines at the scheduled time that we set. And that's how you create a backup on VMware ESXi virtual machines on AhsayOBM. It's simple, easy to use, and it took me only a few minutes to create a backup.